Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Tap World Talk. Today I would like to give you a tutorial on the LODs. LODs is but, I don't see many people use LODs because it's the complexities of the structure of the command. But it is like another function, another command, another order. It's pretty easy. So I will start today with the first expression of the LOD, which is the fix. So normally I use fix LOD expressions for to calculate the something independent with the view what we are seeing in the table. So I will take an example to use the fixed LOD expression to calculate the market size and market share. Let's start with the one simple study. So let I start with let's say the region. So region here, so the four region here. So, and I want to calculate the so category here, so category here, right? So let's say I want to calculate the share market of each category in each region. So first of all, I need to fix the number, fix the total sales of each region. So what I'm gonna do? So I create the calculated field. So that the region. So what I use is fix function of the region. Then so it means that whatever happens, this region's market size gonna give you the total sales of this region. Okay. So I print this one into here. Yes, let's add the quit. So I have it here. Let's format it. First one is sorting it. So let's see, currency displayed like 1000 zero decimal. So you see that whatever the category here, furniture, office supplies, or technology, we still have the same number. So this is total sales central. Right. Okay. Right. And then now. I want to put the percentage of each category in the region. So what I'm gonna do is I will create another calculated field called region like share. By what we call the sum of the region of the side. Right? Okay. And now we print it in. Okay. open it in here, and then I have to go to the format it, and the percent of time. Right, so you can see here, right, in the central category furniture, the sale is 33%, 33%, 34%, so almost equal in the central region. In the each, it is 30, 30, and 39. And in the sound, the furniture is a little bit smaller, but same. Right. Okay, so basically, so here the first example. Market share, market size, using the LOD as I call it. We can market share. Okay. So fix one, fix LOD expression is not so difficult. So okay. So I'll take another example. Do another sample. So now I look into the region. So I have a four region here, and I look into the segment. Now I go to the segment. So we have three segments. So there is again fixed LODs, fixed segment. I have some sales. So yes, whatever happened, calculate the sales per segment. Okay. Similar, we do that the segment market share. So we see we had the sum of sales divided by the sum of market size. Okay, so now I will print this market share into here. I will print the market sign in here. Right. So now we can see the percentage here. So let me format it by percentage. Percentage market share. So now you can see, guys, in the segment. In the segment customer, we have in the central, we have 27% on the home office, 71% in the home office, 72% on the convert customer, and then in the consumer, 22%. So I can see these the fixed LOD expression is normally useful into the calculated market share market size. So that is an example. The first part of my tutorial on the LOD expression fix. I will put in the next video something more advanced about the fix LOD expression. Please share me some comments or any questions into my channel, any specific content that you'd like me to do. Thanks a lot. I will try to answer and respond what your concerns. Have a good day. Thanks. Bye bye.